May I know your complete name, ma'am?
Resham Chawla.
Where do you live in Delhi?
In Pitampura itself.
How old is your child?
She's 3+.
What were you looking for your child, ma'am?
It was actually the overall development, which I've seen many schools, namely Mother Bright or Shamrock. In fact, my elder daughter is from Shamrock. That time, this one was not there. But I've also been a part of the school for around 3 years. I've worked with Educom. I've found the way they teach is quite different from other schools. They go for overall development, in which they take each part, maybe cognitive or gross motor, fine motor skills, socio-emotional skills of the child. And this is the only school, I suppose, in which the teachers have the written record of day-to-day activities of each child.
Ma'am, which Mother's Pride you consider?
The Pitampura branch.
And Shamrock?
Pitampura.
So which school did you finally choose and why?
This one, obviously.
Can you name the school, ma'am, that you considered finally, that you chose finally?
It's Little Millennium.
Okay. So anything that made you to choose Little Millennium only?
It's a part of Educom, first of all. Then secondly, as I told you, I've been a part of it and I know the working things here, how they work and all.
Ma'am, how has your experience been with Little Millennium School? I mean, what are the two things about the school that you really like?
It's very good. The two things are, as I told you, they go, each and every teacher over here knows each and every child. Maybe like if my child is from other class, but the other class teacher also knows all the children very well. You know, so the children are very, you know, homely. They feel very homely over here. And the best part in this area, I don't think so any other school has a daycare center. So Educom is also looking after the daycare center over here, which is very nice.
Ma'am, are there any areas in Little Millennium School that require some of the improvements according to you? You think so?
Improvement? No, I don't think so, because they're going very well.
How likely would you be to recommend Little Millennium School to other parents also on a scale from 1 to 5? If I say 1 is for least recommendation, 5 is for highly recommendation.
4 or 5.
Thanks a lot.